So do you think Aidan Critchley will be back in school this morning, then?
Oh, I think that's the last place we saw his face right now.
There's still no proof it was him that was driving.